New Indian cricket team head coach Anil Kumble revealed at the press conference that he has no grudge against Ravi Shastri, his main competitor for the post, and both are in good terms. Shastri was a bit bitter over the selection process and had complained that Sourav Ganguly, one of the three members of the BCCI's Cricket Advisory Committee with Sachin Tendulkar and VVS Lakshman that picked up the new coach, was not present during the interview process. To a question about Shastri being dissatisfied, Kumble said he was the first person to call Shastri up after he was chosen as the head coach.
You know, I was the first one to call Ravi after I was chosen as the head coach, and you know, he did a wonderful job of the Indian team. And it's not about Ravi or Anil or whoever it is. It's not about the head coach. It's about the players. It's about the team. And from my point of view, you know, whether it is Ravi, whether it's me or whether it's any Indian who's following Indian team, we all want the Indian team to do well. We all want the Indian team to perform at its best. We all believe that the potential is there for the Indian team to dominate in all three formats. And if I'm part of this journey, he was a part of the journey, and if I'm part of this journey, all I, you know, that's all I have to say. And you know, he was very, you know, he congratulated me, and I told him, look, you know, it's a fantastic team, young team that we have, and it's, you know, you can't have, you know, it could be somebody else tomorrow. So I'm not permanent in this role. I have an opportunity to make a difference. I have an opportunity to be a part of a journey, and if I can be a, you know, part of a journey where we all see Indian cricket to raise to the levels that all of us expect it to raise, then I think it's wonderful, and I'm really privileged, like I mentioned, and an honour again to be a part of this journey.
Admitting that the West Indies was a strong outfit in the limited overs format, the new coach said he was confident that India could beat them in tests.
Yes, I think that's what we are trying to address here in the camp, and you know, it's been, I think it's only four players who've been to West Indies with the Indian team. A couple of them have been on 8 tours to West Indies, and the last time that India played, like I mentioned, had a successful series. We won 1-0 in a 3-test match series, and I think Ishant was the man of the series. So there is, you know, experience. He will be the leader, you know, to take the bowling attack. And Virat has already played there. Murali Vijay did well on that series. Amit Mishra has played. So there is experience in this team who have experienced those conditions. Obviously, I have been there before, so I will bring in that as well. West Indies is always, you know, a tough team at home. And, you know, yes, lots of changes have happened in the West Indies setup. They are more formidable in the shorter format. But, you know, conditions of what my experiences have been previous tours, it's not dissimilar to the Indian conditions. They are much slower. Unlike before in the 80s, what I have heard West Indies pitches were. So in that sense, it will be very similar, and I think the team is pretty geared up to meet up with whatever challenges come up.
IANS report.